Hey folks, this is legendary gravekeepersven here. What's up? What's up? What's popping? Anyway, I'm gonna get to the bread and butter situation. I'm gonna talk about a serious subject that I'm sure y'all ran into. I don't know if y'all have already, but these high Bitchmade high rank hoes. Yes, I said it. I put it out there. I actually saw, and this is the truth, I saw several nigga moments occur throughout the night. I think from like 7, 8, from like, I think like, say, either late at night, like 10 p.m. and whatnot, or within, I think within, actually started at 8 or 7 or 8, whatever. Anyways, I saw several nigga moments happen between high-ranked duelists and people being shady as fuck. Like stalling for time, like intentionally digging to the side deck so they don't lose, or trying to stall for turns, or people debating simple ass runes that don't make no fucking sense. Okay, I'm gonna really get to bread and beef butter now. I had some bullshit happen last night. On DN on a 1200 ranked duelist, don't remember his screen name, or otherwise I'd troll the fuck out of him. Shouldn't get ran his rank down because I'd like to have a piece of his ass again, motherfucker. That has me pissed off in this fucking video. Because okay, he was like had he had a title banning debating high rank, either random non-meta creative decks, fun decks only. I guess he had heroes. Fusion heroes, which I think might as well be considered meta pretty much. And I was playing just fine, And then I was like, okay, I told him thinking. And apparently he got pissed off. Apparently he got pissed off about it for me not making dumb plays, because if I didn't, I probably would have lost, but that will actually that even happened. We'll get to the bread about in a minute. Anyways, I remember him blowing his shit up with either dark armed or actually thought ruler, attacking his Escrodido, and instant him monster reborning and misplaying. But I misplayed slightly, I think either on an MST or sent to graveyard by accident. And I didn't want to activate it just yet unless I didn't have to. He got fucking pissed. And then the asshole started like a total fucking bitch. Like, really, dude? Like, really? Oh, he got all hot and said, like, tell me a cheers. Like, dude, you can't really. I mean, in real life, if you can cheat, maybe in real life, but that shit only gets you so far. Because if you get caught by Konami, you'll get banned. You'll get banned from all events. Anyways, it was a mystical space I found. I set it down, and actually, either I kept misclicking or messing up, because I was like fucking tired, I didn't give a shit. I was like halfway fucking tired, so I was like not focused. So I'm misclicking, and he calls me and she was like, "You can't do it." And he started laughing at my ass, and then told me to scrub and all this shit. I'm like, "You need to get off your." I was like, basically, it's like I told him like this. I was like, "You need to get off your fucking high horse." For real. And he got all pissed and shit, you was to a fucking cheater, and then saying I'm using this. Then he started to roast shark my motherfucking ass. Okay. And the only reason why he started doing that shit is because I basically was pretty much waiting for him to overextend so I can get him out, and I was actually starting to win. It was a very tough ass fucking battle, mind you. Very, very fucking tough, trust me. Was not drawing shit, really. But I was holding my own and beating them back slowly. I had to call it. This shit got so bad, I had to call a motherfucking admin up in the bitch. Okay. And it was like, and then we waited, I think, for about 10 minutes. Call it, yeah. I'm like, you know what? I'm like, dude, you need to get a life for real. Because he just kept on. He's like, you sub, blah, blah. So talking mad shit. He had a 1200 ranking versus my 500, which is not sick. But the thing is, he was pissed off because I was either calling him out on his own misplays and beating him up with Thought Ruler, because he had Gemini Sparks you couldn't really use, I noticed. So I started counting his answers. And I said, your graveyard is my answer to you. And he was getting really pissed because I was thinking smart. I was like, I'm not going to overextend if I don't have to, and I'm going to fake my moves out. Called an admin. We wait for 15 minutes. The admin comes in, wonders what the hell's going on. And he's like, hello, Kong, hello, Cheetah. I was like, I showed him play. I told him, I'm willing to take the misplay back for all fairness. You really can't cheat in DN. You'll get caught eventually, or if you'll have watchers, they'll see it. You know, and even if you return like something in the graveyard and turn something back to your an amnesty back to your hand, they'll see it. Point blank. It's not a big secret. I mean, I even told him, hey, I'm gonna reveal this. You know, I'm playing fair, and he's all getting all hot and shit, and this lasts for a while. He's like, behave, and then the admin leaves. And I'm like, set, and then I get out Scrap Dragon, and I think I blow up something he had. First, I took one of his monsters down with Thought Ruler and gained life, then I took some damage. I got out Scrap Dragon successfully, because I couldn't do Dark End. I blew his shit up, had a Plague Spreader in Grave, and into throwing him into Gaia, from Gaia, and for either Gaia or it was either Gaia or Brionic. And I go with Scrap, I had a set MST, and I blow it up, and he's like, oh, you already used the MST, and then the motherfucker starts rule sharking my ass again. And I'm like, hello? I'm like, I'm using the effect of Scrap Dragon. Okay. I'm using it to blow your monster up and swing directly. I knew he didn't have a Gores, and I was basically beating his ass back and give him a fight of my own. He didn't like that too much. He also didn't like the fact that I was thinking a lot and not being a dumbass. He just got hella cocky. And then here's where the shit really, really hit the fucking fan. That's why I hate you fucking high rank bitches that think you're the hot shit motherfucker. That's why I hate the fuck out of you. Okay. And then he, I was like, dude, this shit, by this time, I had to call the admin again because he was acting like a total prick. I was like, dude, you're fucking with my bipolar here. Your idiocy, your arrogance. It actually had me pissed off. I actually felt my blood pressure raise. It had me that pissed the fuck off. And he was talking shit, kept running his mouth. I was like, oh my god, you misplayed. Ha, cheater, laughed my fucking ass off. I was like, he was all laughing and shit. I was like, okay. So I called a admin again. The first time was for cheating. The second time was for harassment. And when we waited again, and he's just talking, running his fucking mouth again. And then come to find out, and then the admin finally showed up. Like, dudes, what the hell is going on here? I was like, why don't you look at the conversation above? I was like, this guy is acting like a total prick. And I do mean a total prick. Talking mad shit, shuffling his hand, doing trolling actions and shit. He thought I was gonna rage quit, but no. I'm not rage quitting for anybody. I'm going down fucking fighting. Just letting y'all know that shit right now. I ain't no bitch, okay? Get it right. Then the shit escalated. Then he started talking shit about the motherfucking mob. Talking about this guy's talking about cheating on a scrub. Talking about my ass. And I'm like, this guy is like, I'm gonna wreck war veteran, bro. You need to chill with that bullshit. And then he got all pissed, laughed my fucking ass. I'm a Marine. I was like, oh, really? You're a pilot? I was like, dude, I started in a war, honey. Robert Mason, I can feel him. You need to get off my dick, alright? And then pretty much, as you see, with the whole shit escalated into essentially what was a nigga moment. An unnecessary one, but it happened the fuck anyways. And ultimately, and even the admin was like, what the hell? The admin got really pissed too, because he was disrespecting the admin real bad. That joint that, wondering what the hell is going on. Like, behave. And then I was like, I'm fine. And he started running his motherfucking mouth. Talking shit. On shit like he's all that because the hero build was all that because he had a high rank. He was getting pissed because essentially I was beating his ass down. Slowly. With what I had, and I was outplaying him despite his big monster plays he was trying to push into my brain. He was also getting pissed because of the fact that I took my motherfucking time and thought out my shit so I didn't get fucked up. Now if I lose and I get fucked up because I had ran out of answers, then that's my own bad, but if I have answers and I know I have a proper setup, I'm not going to overextend. unnecessary. That's just dumb shit. You know what I'm saying? That's what scrubs and noobs do. And I was like, I'm like, bitch, I have 10 years fucking experience, okay? He's still all laughing and mocking me again, and he's talking and running his mouth. Ultimately, the door ended up being canceled entirely. Because of his actions. And I mean, I had to go to bed after that shit. Or at least drink some goddamn tea. And I had to call my goddamn nurse in the door, because he was pissing me the fuck off that bad. It takes a lot, but his shenanigans... And I wish I knew a screen name again, because I'm down to go for a number two, and I'll record the motherfucking bitch. If I count this douchebag again, I will try to see if I can record this shit and hand his motherfucking ass to him. Because I'm not the one, B. It's like, I'm not the one that raids quit over no bullshit, bro. It's like, if we playing for rank, if we playing for high stink, I'm going balls to walls, homie. And that's some real motherfucking shit. Because that's what this video was about. You high-ranked people that think that I'm seeing y'all on, say, 1450 only and don't waste your time, or no scrubs only and only my ranking plus TCG meta only. Why are you mad? Why are you mad? Why are you mad? Why are you afraid of a non-meta deck that may fuck you up because you can't predict it, because you can't read it? I guess my zombies really, really, really piss off people a lot, apparently. I guess they do. I guess why I keep winning. And that's why my rank and reputation shoots up real fast, because I'm not the one, homie. Don't fuck with me. I don't come at you like that. I don't come at you crazy. I'm respectful as hell, but if you come at me crazy and I see you misplay, I'm gonna capitalize on shit. I'm gonna fuck your ass up. Royally. Because I made me motherfucking gain this bitch. But best believe, you misplay, you act cocky, you're going to get fucked up. Point blank, plain simple. I give a fuck about your rank. I got almost 10 motherfucking years in this game, homie. I'm a motherfucking vet. Okay? I don't give a fuck about SAC. That means shit to me. I ain't got the time or the money to afford that shit. I got real life and real bills. Alright. I'm sorry, folks, for this rather anger-inducing video, but I had to put it out there, cause these high-ranked bitches, I know you've encountered a lot of them pissing you off, and running their motherfucking mouth like they hot shit, and half of them don't even own the motherfucking cards that are in the game or in the virtual game. A lot of them don't. A lot of them don't have that kind of money. A lot of them are fronters, scrubbers, and shit talkers. That run their mouth thinking they all that with their rank, but they don't even own half the cards, and half the cards don't even exist over here yet, where they don't own them for real. Losers, pieces of shit, and dirtbags is what I fucking call them. If you come, I'm telling you, high ranking duelists right now, if you come at me wrong, I will call a motherfucking admin on your ass, and don't be surprised, don't be mad. If you get fucked up by zombies, bro, I'll play your ass, and yours is your own fault for you getting fucked up. Come at me, bro, if you want. And this goes to the Matrix members, too. Come at me, bro, if you want. Come at me. You misplay, and I catch your ass, I'm gonna fuck you up. Big time. I'm gonna cut your head off and be done with your ass and let my zombies feast on you. Don't fuck with me, alright? You play fair, you play nice, we'll keep it cool. If not, your ass is mine. And I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Anyways, this is the legendary Gravekeeper Sven signing out. And remember, if it ain't epic, I ain't playing it, sucker. Pieces of shit. And just because you have a high member, folks, just because you have a high rank, you're probably win or loss records are terrible. And if you talking shit and you misplay against me, and if I gotta call an admin, you're just a scrub, and I'm gonna fuck your shit up, and I'm gonna beat your ass with an old deck that you thought was dead. Get the fuck out of my life, alright? Get out of my face, you just garbage ass pieces of shit.